Hey, I'm Lulu Miller, co-host of Radiolab and host of the new podcast for kids, Terrestrials, and I'm standing before a selection of milks. We've got cow's milk, goat milk, oat milk, and roach milk. I actually don't know which is which, but I am going to drink them all and try to guess. And the reason I'm doing this horrible thing is because of this guy.
Hi, everybody. I'm Dr. Sammy, your friendly neighborhood entomologist.
And so we were talking, and you told me this thing that totally blew my mind, which is that even though I thought mammals were the only creatures that made milk, and like that's what made us special, turns out, no?
There are pigeons that make milk. There are spiders that make milk. And obviously, based on what you have in one of those cups over there, there are roaches that make milk.
Do cockroaches have nipples?
Cockroaches don't have nipples, They don't really need them because their babies are inside when they're feeding on the milk, and so they're able to just kind of secrete it, and the babies can slurp it up.
Do we know anything about this milk?
Like, this stuff is so nutritious that we're trying to bottle it and hopefully one day get it on shelves, if people can get past the yuck factor.
But
I feel like what you mean is, People have eaten bugs for millennia. They're a great source of protein, very low in fat, and they're much, much better for the environment.
And that's why we're here. So in the name of a better future, shall I drink some roach milk? Do you want to tell him which one it is?
Aha.
Okay, let's just do it. Bottoms up. Maybe goat. Cow. That's cow. There's like a cucumbery, acrid, foreign thing that I am not feeling good about inside that one. Okay? This feels like maybe, oh, who cares? I think that's roach. That's my pick. Am I right?
You're right, but
maybe they can work on like adding a little sugar, like, I don't know, adding something to make it not taste like the ruined dreams of the sunshine.
Oh,
but
no.
You can weigh in, Sammy, because as a thank you, I sent you some roach milk.
Here is the dramatic reveal. Hey. I kind of like that. Mm-hmm. It was surprisingly saltier than I expected. It's nutty, and a lot of insect flavors have a nutty taste to them. Just a hint of coffee, you know.
Are you going to finish it? Because I'm probably
going to... Oh, I finished it.
Sammy, thank you so much. This has been utterly... Those are D's, not T's. Fascinating! Cheers! Got roach milk?
We do. You've tried the goat, you've tried the oat, but how about now you milk a roach?